from the stretch, the 0-1. Fly ball out towards left center field. Backing up Gibbons to the warning track. And it is out of here. A two-run homer for Josh VanMeter. So Pensacola's lead is now 8-1.